If you're planning on using a DSLR for your next video project, chances are you'll be needing a separate recording device for your audio. Here's a quick tutorial on syncing your audio to your video footage. Unless you're using a dedicated video camcorder with a synced or built-in microphone, you'll be using a field recorder for your audio such as this one, the Zoom H4N. Once footage and audio has been captured, you'll be bringing the two files into your dedicated NLE system, that's non-linear editing, and need to sync the two together. This is usually done manually, unless you're using an automated program to sync it for you, such as Pluralize. You'll need to find, at the beginning of the footage, a slate or marker distinguishing in the video a place where your audio is bound to match, such as a slate or simple clapping motion. Once found in the footage, place a marker. Scrub through your audio for a spike in the levels and place a marker there as well. Bring the two files together in the timeline, then match the markers. You may have to adjust slightly, but once in place, your audio will be synced.
Thanks for watching 0-60. This has been How to Sync Your Audio.
Thank you for watching 0-60. If you want to talk video, give us a call.